So the topic for today, is how to heal with the voice. Energetic uses of the voice in healing, or some words to that effect. So, briefly, we heal by becoming conscious. First of all, we have to be conscious of what is the rub, what's the ailment. We have to be conscious of how it got there as much as possible, and we may need help to do that. Transformation, true transformation is the bottom line subject for today. How do we achieve true transformation, and how does the voice help you to do that? How many people are afraid, well, no, you don't want to put your hands up. How many people are afraid to speak in public? You can raise your hand if you're brave. It'll transform you if you do. Okay. How many people are really comfortable speaking in public? How about singing? How many people are comfortable with their singing voice? Not too many singers. Well, you'd be glad to know that this workshop is all about singing. Okay. All right. How many people have the same opinion? Not liking the sound of your voice?
I like it fine, but other people don't much.
And how many people were discouraged by their fourth grade teacher? You know, mouth the words, honey, you can't carry a tune. Now, okay, so you're sitting straight. What I want you to do is just relax your jaw. Okay, that's all you need. You can go now. Now that your jaw's relaxed. Take a deep breath. Sigh. Next time, just keep it a little longer. Stretch your jaw. Thank you. eyes, don't say anything. Feel what's going on in your body. Just notice what's going on. If you feel calmer, more energized at the same time, which is a paradox, but there you are, centered, balanced, grounded, all of the above. And if you hooked yourself up to the EEG, you get a very coherent, balanced brain pattern right now. You're also in a really good place to either do healing work or receive it. But it didn't take but 5 minutes when we had an infant choir. Do you remember how many singers we have and how many non-singers? We have like 3 singers, and look what happened. The whole room turned into singers. It happens every time. Every time. And in the process, the reason I had you put your hand up is because that's also a really fine time to connect with universal energy flow and bring it right through your chakras. So this is you're feeding yourself, you're aligning yourself, all your chakras. Just imagine that you're pulling in the color that goes with the sound that nourishes your body, mind, spirit, corporation. We're all in a corporation. This is it, right here, incorporated. And to expel the energy you don't need anymore, kind of let go of this thing. Let go of it. Attached to the cord. Take your breath as if it were the wind, the desert wind.